Alright guys, so here we have a Chevy Impala. It looks fairly new. You can see it's got some pretty bad oxidation right here. It's starting to crack a little bit, so I'll use the 400 to take that off, and then we'll finish it with the 600 before we apply the clear coat. So, let's do it.
How are you, bud?
Staying busy, huh?
All right, yeah, man.
Me and you both.
Hey, man, I'm gonna have you do those next.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Just right around the corner with me, Dad.
Yeah, take your time. All right,